So make sure I understand the verdict. Guilty as to each defendant for the offense of robbery. Guilty as count one. Guilty as to each defendant with respect to aggravated robbery on count two. As far as the attempted second degree murder, six counts. Guilty as to that offense. Guilty as to each of the six counts of aggravated assault. Guilty of the vandalism over $1,000. And then finally, guilty of employing a firearm during the commission of a dangerous felony. Is that correct?